and we are dealing with the basic terms. First basic term what I want to do is, what do you mean by line segment? Like, what is line segment? What do you mean by line segment? A line present between two points. A line that is present between two points, this is line segment. Okay? A straight line present between two points is called line segment. Okay. Next, ray. Ray to tujhe pata hi hai. What do you mean by ray? Ray, what do you mean by ray? A ray is a part of a line who has one ending point. A ray is a part of a line which has one ending point and the other gives the direction of it. In which direction the line is moving. Next, third, collinear points. Collinear points. Two or more points lying on a same straight line. Two or more points present on a same straight line. Same straight line. Present on a same straight line. Are called collinear points. Like what? Give example. Like A, B, C. Now ABC are present in the same line. Non-collinear points क्या है? Non-collinear points क्या है? See, this is something non-collinear. Line is, all the three points are not on the same straight line. ऐसा करके ऐसा गया. So, this is something which is non-collinear. Okay? Clear till here? Okay?